Alright champions, if you're anything like me and don't like getting up off the couch, go to settings, down to devices and connections, across to digital assistants, and turn this setting on, and then you can use Google or Alexa to control your Xbox.